Hey, I'm Chris Spivey.
I'm Ishana Spivey. We have three children.
Christina, who's 11. We have Marcus, who's 9. And we have Kiara, who's 7.
We go out there well-behaved, and then they come home and they act like they've lost their minds. They listen to their dads, and they're ignoring me on purpose. I need help getting them to listen to me.
Get your socks on, get your belt on, go get dressed.
I do worry that they're spending too much time in front of screens. Kiara has a cell phone, Marcus is addicted to his iPad, and Christina has a MacBook. They're really into YouTube games and all that.
How much time do they spend on their iPads and computers and games and technology? And that'd be interesting to find out.
My biggest challenge is Marcus. Marcus has a couple disorders. He has a seizure disorder and a severe learning disability. When Marcus wants to say something or tell you something, most of the time it's hard to understand him.
Why aren't you dressed?
He didn't bend them too low.
He would get very frustrated. Then he'll throw a fit and just give up. I am hoping you can help me with Marcus's communication skills. I just need help.
My kids just don't listen. I don't know why. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I've tried lots of different methods, but they just don't work for my kids. Please help us.
Rather somber plea, really, from these parents. A bit concerned about the technology and how long they're spending on that. You know, when it starts to cause problems, just breaks down the family dynamic.